you know. And, you know, unfortunately, you know, I'm going to say it like it is. These guys that are controlling black music, they care less about black people. Mm-hmm. Period. They don't live in a black neighborhood. And I mean, I'm visit a black neighborhood, you know, period. Mm-hmm. They care less about black music. They care about the dollar amount. That's mm-hmm. it. We don't care if this music influences gang violence. We don't care if this music pretty much degrades black women. And that's another thing. I think the degrading, yeah, I mean, we had our NWAs and all of that. But I think nowadays, black music is at an all-time high for degrading black women. Oh, yeah, I really definitely. Do. Yeah. You know, based on what it was when we were coming.
And it's now that it's not only that the men do it, but the women degrade themselves.
Fact.
Saying, I'm that B, I'm a bad B. And, you know, like,
and I'm so sick of that bad. What is this so-called bad? Let's talk about that. What is this so-called term, I'm a bad, you know what the rest of it, B-I-T. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I'll put it that way. What is it bad about? That you got a big butt or some big breasts? I think the baddest chicks out here, for real, let's talk about these so-called bad you-know-whats. You know, I think the baddest chicks are the ones that's out here taking care of their kids, going to work every day, you know, that's out here trying to get degrees so they can up their status or up their income or whatever. That's a bad chick to me. Not these Instagram whores. That's what I call them, whores. Yeah. And the first thing
they're
you see
attention seekers.
Is turning around showing you how big their butt is.
But you know
that's
what?
Not now, it's the offer.
What I find funny about that is these are the same ones who were screaming about, you know, putting dudes on blast about being in their inbox and being in their DM.
Right.
You putting your stuff on display.
Exactly.
You're asking for attention. You get it. And then you want to put cats on blast.
Right.
It's like, don't do that. But like going back to what you were saying, the bad, so quote unquote, these or whatever, what have you, if that's what you want to call them, they don't have to say they're bad. It shows itself.
Bro, I'm going to just give it to you real, man. A lot of these chicks you see, you know, once again, I've been in the industry for a minute. They got a big butt, right?
Right.
Big breasts. So you ain't just looking at them. Everybody looking at them. Mm. And guess what? Bro, a lot of them chicks, they ran through and rotten on inside. ain't nothing left but ain't nothing left but the box, the box, the you know what came in. Hey, ain't nothing left, bro.
Say the bottom gone.
Done.
They
it's over.
Them beat the bottom out of it.
Beat the bottom out. Ain't nothing left, bro. They look good, and some of them look good. And, and that. But ain't nothing left there, bro. Then they have
lips laid to the side.
Facts. ain't no good. They won't even get wet no more. ain't nothing left there, bro. You looking at something right there that ain't nothing there for you to eat. It's something nice to look at. You get in the interior, ain't nothing left, bro. Then I'm beat it to death, man. That's fast trash. You know what I mean?
Whole fist going at joint.
Done deal, bro. Lips hanging down to the knees, homie. That's facts, man. You know what I'm saying? You know.
Oh, man.
And then it was the way we made another good point. What do you expect you're going to get when you, each and every day, you on social media presenting yourself as a whore?
Right.
So you asking for that attention.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
You asking, you presenting yourself as a first-class whore every day. You know what I mean? You out there, you know, I'm a bad this and I'm a bad that, and with your fake eyelashes on and your fake hair and a fake butt in cases, fake, everything is fake. But the box is trash. That's facts, homie.
This phone line about to light up, J-Mo.
Light up. Tell him, come on.
410-549-7750. Hit us up. What y'all think?
Let's go.
549-7750. What y'all think about it, man? You know, these bad bees, where y'all at?
Talk to me. Yeah, talk to me right now. I want to hear from some of these so-called bad beats. Talk to me.
It's your video.
Yeah. Sunday, fun day. Turn your radios up. Donnie O, J-Mo, are you ready or what? 97.5 is yours, Radio Live. From 4 to 7, you can chill before it's back to your job. You decide on your Sunday moves so you can cool out and groove out to Sunday school. If you coming from the sand, stuck in OC traffic, ill kid, the mixtape boss with OG classics. Anything from BDP to DOC, and of course, taking the sports break with POV. You get the news, it's real, don't ever get it confused. If the word is in the street, we'll definitely bring it to you. Get in tune, Mr. Whitlock, cool. Sheriff cool. Dave Clark. Cool. They both blind, that's the reason why they stay lost. We for the people, that's the reason why we stay truest. Look at the coons, always trying to dance their way through it. If you got bars and send them in, just make sure it's clean and ill or give it a spin. If it's hot, then it's here. If not, it's gotta go. Hip-hop and neo-soul, J-Mo and Donnie O. Let's go.